Good for you and your bears should take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens. Though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
I see humility is important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Orneos. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
No Orneos?
Obviously not.
Well, what are you waiting for? My brother's in a cage, and I'm getting eaten alive by bugs!
All right. I'll come back when I'm done.
You'll find Orneos easily at Kleptus Bay. No one in our family looks remotely like they belong here.
Sounds human. Better check it out. How'd they get here? Let's take a look.
Shut that bird!
Oh.
I'll cut him here now.
Not an animal.
Oh.
filthy hands on me. And you, here, I thank me for your efforts. Although you would have arrived sooner.
Your brother sent me.
Oh, I knew he'd rescue me. Oh, how quickly he's found himself lucky.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now, let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Orneos! Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching, but you owe me drachmi.
Don't think I didn't notice you looting one of my chests.
Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaka.
Oh, she did bring you to me, Orneos. Let her go.
As quickly as I can.
Kefalonia. It's truly no Athens. Kefalonia, it's truly no Athens.